You're listening to the roar of the crowd in the final set of the final match of the night for the Lady Dutch this past Tuesday, September 3rd. They rallied to win the match over the ADM Tigers after two rough matches to start off the quad hosted in Pella. When the night came to an end, Zach Vanderweerd sat down with Pella head coach Katie Brand for a brief interview.
How are you doing, Coach Brand?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm very well. Well, we should have a few questions for you quick. So first one, what are some of your team goals this year?
We have a team goal of winning the Little Hawkeye Conference. We also have a team goal of making it to the state tournament this year.
What can you most take from today's matches?
I am really impressed with the heart that we showed at the end of the match. We never gave up. We still stayed aggressive. We served aggressively at the end of the match. And I'm just really impressed with the way that we're continuing to rise to the occasion, especially when the pressure's on at the end of the match.
And what is an area of improvement you'd like to see?
I've kind of said it all season, and I'm keep going to go with our serving. Just the times that we miss serves seem to really impact our momentum. And I love how aggressive we are as servers, but I feel like there are just times where we kind of hurt ourselves with a missed serve when we should still be rolling with that momentum into our offense.
You have six seniors on the bench, is that correct?
Yes.
So how do you feel about your leadership roles?
They're doing a great job, and they're very balanced. We have vocal leaders, we have personality leaders, we have leaders that bring it on the court, some front row, some back row, some from a setting. They're just a really nice balance of leadership and heart and being role models to the rest of this program.
Thank you, Coach Brandon. Good luck with the rest of your season.
Thank you so much.